dick. Young and restless, everybody trying to get a piece of the pie, but they don't respect it. When I make it, they gon' try to test me. But I don't know, boo boo, that ain't the right thing to do. Fuck the niggas always telling you wrong. For it to be right, you gotta be right. Ain't no one left. They stay sucking on me like they on my breast. But I'ma still milk them out like they owe me a check. I ain't been through enough, but I've been through a little. Caught in the middle, indecisive about which color I should eat from the Skittle. That's my life in a small package. It appears to be versatile, but to me, yo, it's only average.
Niggas live life half-assing. Bitches suck dick half-gagging. With the balls half-sagging.
And if you see it like me, then you can apprehend me. Don't take offense if there's a happy ending. What? What? Like me, then you can apprehend me. Don't take offense if there's a happy ending. What? Most of these bitches are entertainment. I'm the realest of what realest came in. As for my haters, I don't really blame them. Most of the time, I steal the shine. So in the dark, man, who else is gonna save them? For a while, been like this. I was born like this. I was made like this. Now here's my ass for you to kiss. And nowadays, everybody kissing ass. Everybody wanna pass without showing up to class. Everybody claiming first without sitting up in coach. The same way you hit a blunt without finishing the roach is the same approach. And if you feel me, go and give a toast. Wave your bottles in the air and give it up for your favorite host.
Niggas live life half-assing. Bitches suck dick half-gagging. With the balls half-sagging.
And if you see it like me, then you can apprehend me. Don't take offense if there's a happy ending. What? What? Don't take offense if there's a happy